And I see, I already showed you that one, but I still love it. I have this one, the gummy bears. I don't know if I found it before, but who cares? I just love it. Finding the same stuff, I don't care. Call me mug. It's like a frog. Hidden dog mug. Another dog mug. Hello Kitty. The flute Barbie. But it ain't in there, is it? In there. Oh, it's in there. Oh my gosh, I don't think so. I never got to take it out of the box. Leave it here because then they're gonna break. Leave it there. And if someone sees it, they can buy it. How cute. Let's see that move. Someone near me. There it is. Like a cup or glass, whatever. The journal. Hello, Kitty. Watermelon shakers, salt and pepper shakers. Can't wait for the Halloween.
I have some of my friends at home. But they light up.
I never get tired of these. I would buy it. So cute. That one.
For what?
This is cute. Mm-hmm. cute. Zipper glasses. I call them just tumblers or mugs.
What
have it over here? Usually in a different section. I wonder if I'll find the mirrors of Hello Kitty. Making noise. Kate Spade. That's cute.
It's worth it.
The machine, what is this? A treat jar. A machine. Strawberry again. Silver. The mushroom, that's cute. Another mushroom. The bottom is a disco ball. And like a spaceship. Seashell. cute. The cards, another shopping bag. I don't like the squiggly mirrors. I usually see it in Five Below, but to see it here at least, it's not the bigger one because the people, they find it bigger. A little one, I don't care, it's cute. $10. Wow, I would have got that. And we have a black one. It's like a Christmassy kind of present. Why do they have it like that? With the ribbon and the cherries. Cute. Oh, just to look at stuff. Yeah,
yeah,
thank
I
you.
I said this to my daughter. She's like, I don't know.
I get happy when I find like something viral, like from TikTok.
Yes, these are actually cute, but she doesn't know.
We live in Staten Island, so you know.
Yeah,
like,
I figured.
I just get excited. Thank you.
You're
welcome. That's cute. Being able to work is a person, a customer. It's like an angel helping me. You know, I'm not missing out stuff. And these, what are they? Oh, stress balls. They have cowboy boots. This one. They have banana. And cherry. I thought I was mentioning about this is a different one because nobody, I haven't seen nobody seen this glass set. It's cute. It looks like a flower shape. And then this one, I feel like everybody goes crazy. The squiggly kind of glass cups or whatever they are. And then they have this one with the strawberry. I don't know if I got to see this one before, but I don't care. I just get happy. Any kind of fruit on something, I'm just happy. Just to see it in person. There's no other feeling. I can't describe it because me guys, I just look at my videos. I'm hoping you're going out there where you live and hopefully you find some of the stuff I'm showing you guys. I hope so. Good luck guys finding stuff and let me know how you feel. Man, look at this. It's cute. A lot of things of mushrooms I've been finding. This marble one. And then they have the soap. And there's coasters. A different lady found a lot of cute coasters. I'm not lucky today. That's okay. I'm lucky in other stuff. That's all that counts. I want to move this. She has this cute glass set. I'm breaking. Oh, how cute this set is. It's a wine glasses. Yeah.